Now watch the bait, boys. Here he is, here he is. Look at them, look at them. Yeah.
Yeah, we got him on, we got him on. We got him on.
Today, I've got a group of competition winners on board. None of these guys have caught a blue nose, so we've hit it out wide. And as we're about to drop, I've spotted a clump of weed. And I instantly knew with water like this, there would be mahi-mahi under it. And if you approach slowly, 9 times out of 10, the mahi will actually come straight to your boat. And, well, look at this.
They'll stay with us now if we don't put the boat in gear.
Oh, here it is. Here it is. Just came and ate it. Just came and ate it right there. Look at that guy. They're right there.
There you go.
Who's going to take this? Who's going to take the rod? Right, just don't fuck it up. Use the rod. The rod's going to pull the fish in, not the reel. You're going to need to gaff and fill it in the head. Probably he's a decent sized one. He'll be green as too. It's a nice one. Don't fuck it up, boys. Yeah, I'll gaff him. There you go, boys. That's what all the hoo-ha was all about. Look at that for a beautiful fish. Okay, is that in free spool? You won't need to free spool it very long.
Yeah, we got him on. We got him on. We got him on.
He was keen, he came in and smoked it. Another one that doesn't want to fight. Oh, look at them all. Look at them all here. Look at them all here. If you want to catch another one, this is the place. Look at them here. Look at them. Look at them. Well done. There's another one. That one's got better colour, eh? We'll see if we can keep them nicer. But just keep the weight on the gap. Now watch the bait, boys. Look, see, it's been eaten. Just been eaten. There you go.
If you want to get some footage of that one next time.
Oh. You got footage of it, alright? God. These things are hungry, bro. Who's on this rod?
No, we've both done it. Go.
Well, I'm trying to fight this fish and film it.
Better put. Here, look.
Yeah, don't wind anymore. Don't wind anymore. Just nice and easy. He's a good position to gaff now. Go underneath him and pull hard. Yeah, that'll do. Just keep weight on the gaff. How long did that take for that thing to get eaten?
2 seconds.
Here he is, look at them, look at them. Yeah. Got him. Who wants this one? Good work, mate. Keep the weight on the gaff, keep the weight on the gaff. Do the mahi mahi shuffle, boys! Just keep an eye on that and see if he comes and eats it. Have we got a hook tied onto that one, Phil? Here he is, look at this. Look, we're not gonna need a live because he's eating chunks. Passes the hook, passes off. I've got the chunk ready to go. You wait, he'll come back. Here he is. Here he comes, let him eat it. Here he comes, he's coming on it, and he's got it. Okay, you should be able to hook him now. See, once you've fed them, if you feed them one chunk, you'll get them on the hook the next time. But if you go straight to the hook, you don't get them. Yeah, bring them around. We're all right, take your time. Got him. I mean, what do you reckon? We got enough, boys?
Yep.
Yeah, the boys!